Hello YouTube, this is Dadmar1079 coming back at you as another LEGO Jurassic World episode. Last time we left off, we got to the second island to go save her, and also finding out that his daughter stowed away as well. So now we gotta figure out this island. Not the island, where that those people came from. The little engine, I guess. I guess we can't take that, but let's see about this. By him. Camera angle screwing up.
Hey. Here's another fascinating fact for you.
This is as good a place as any for base camp.
This is a game trail, Mr. Ludlow. If you want me to run your little camping trip, I'm in charge.
Okay.
Okay!
Dieter, get into the outrigger. You're closing in on her.
The one with the big red horn, the pompadour.
Simply put, InGen is seeking limited partners to defray some of our expansion costs. You don't bring people halfway around the world to visit a zoo. You bring the zoo to them. Mr. Hammond knew this before he ever dreamt of an island. He began construction on an amphitheater. San Diego is the perfect site. It could be completed and ready to receive visitors in less than a month.
You're taking these animals out of here. Back to the mainland.
I think I should tell you guys. Hammond told me these people might show up. He did send a backup plan.
What backup plan?
Me?
Now we gotta feed the dinosaurs.
Still woozy? How much sedative did you shoot it with?
I thought it was a stegosaurus. My depth perception is terrible. Who are you?
They can't be here. Get them!
There.
Someone's let the Pachycephalosaurus out!
Found ice cream. I don't think I would want to be it eating this. Now we just need to find the other two. Like how it's so different from the movie compared to the game. That they're just breathing through it. Gee, what do we do here?
Yeah, we got the banana, but I know that we have to also get that mushroom, so gotta remember how we do that. Sorry for yesterday's Jump Force video. I guess I didn't have the mic working all the way for you to get that static. So I do apologize for that. I did not mean for all that. Why don't we just break it? We had to run it over as a four-wheeler. Was Hammond's idea for a island. It's a lot better than the mainland because if they get out there, everyone's problem. They can spray it.
Uh-oh. Trouble's brewing.
Get him, Daniel.
There shouldn't be anyone else on the island! Capture them!
But there is.
Learn their names, man!
The biggest source. No key in there. the baby.
Let me tell you about some of the attractions we have in store for the park. For a start, we'll have a Pachycephalosaurus petting zoo. Of course, those particular dinosaurs have a habit of headbutting anything that moves. But the same is true of goats, and everyone seems okay with them.
Compies, I see him. I guess we get two tricks. Let's go, girl.
To use brachiosauruses as slides, thanks to their long necks. And as they're herbivores, they're extremely unlikely to eat any of the visitors. We think we'll lose one, perhaps two in every thousand, which is well within our safety margin. A particularly profitable money spinner will be the Triceratops ringtops, a variant of the fairground mainstay, with the added difficulty of the competitors having to get the hoops of removing tires. I'd wager that one will bring in quite the pretty penny.
That's just not right, what do you think? Penny, a slide, a ring toss.
One might say it'd be up and running.
He's got a broken leg. Let's get in the car before they hear us.
Are you out of your mind?
Slow
Do you have
voice.
Any idea what that is?
Come on, open the door.
You're nuts.
Big time.
Mommy's very angry.
So that should make an interesting chapter in your book.
Hang on to something! Hang on to something!
Yeah, this ain't good.
What do you need?
We need 3 double cheeseburgers with everything.
No onions on mine.
I don't know if we'll turn it over.
Yeah, this ain't good. A little bit faster, man.
Increase your rate of climb.
Oh,
Enrique, Ian.
Communication equipment's been destroyed. We're stuck here, ladies and gentlemen. And stuck together, thanks to you people.
At least we came prepared. There's a communication center here, in the old operations building. If we can get here, we can send a radio call for the airlift.
Man's like, my teddy bear. Just enough. And we spawn here. How neat. But that's where I'm going to leave it off for now. So I want to thank you all for watching. Please like and subscribe and hit that bell to notify you anytime that I post a video or go live. And please leave a comment down below and tell me how you're liking this series so far. I'd like to know. And as always, I hope you all have a great rest of your day. And I'll catch you all in the next one. See ya.